that helicopter.
Understood. Whatever gets the job done.
Just like old times.
Dibs on the ugly one.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Excellent. Now you'll need to clean up the rest of Hydra's forces.
Just what I need. Expected.
To get serious.
Careful there, Boy Scout. You kill him, you'll ruin your reputation.
I'm going in. I'm impressed.
Now it's my turn.
That's some move. Watch my back!
Thank you.
I'm not sure I believe Johnny Blaze when he said that.
It's not just the Southwest. Look. A rise of Hydra movement in Eastern Europe.
Are you seeing...
Holy! Disturbance in the Force!
Not too holy from the feel of it.
Quite the reverse.
Oh. Wake up, kid. If you're getting this, well, we gotta have us a little conversation. Ghost Rider to Ghost Rider.
I'm listening.
In person. Here, at the Mesa. And I need your pit crew, too. Counting on you to bring them. So don't screw it up.
I think Blaze is feeling bad about blowing the offer.
I do not think Blaze...
What do you mean something is up with Limbo? More soulless? A little more detail would be appreciated.
It's all the detail I can give. But do not worry. I'll stay behind and figure out what's going on.
Please do. And next time you sense some kind of danger with Limbo, come talk to me about it first.
Korasho Bumir.
What did you just say?
Just tell the team I will be watching over them.
Blaze out, but don't agree to anything. Most importantly, get that page.
Don't look at me like that, Rox. Time for this story to end. One way or another.
Ghost Rider to Ghost Rider, just like you said.
And your crew. Good. Because I got us a plan. You want to stop that nasty mama of yours? Stick with me. And keep your trap shut.
Who in the 10 hells do you think you are?
10?
I'm the guy with the answer to your prophecy problem.
Damn!
We good now.
Of yours running around off-leash, can't we? He's leaving you in good hands. Well, not good. You understand.
Okay, I get it. Actually, I don't. What's the plan here?
Hunter's written all over that page, kid. Further we keep him from the midnight sun, the better. And this place is further as it gets.
So, what? You dump him off in hell with the freaking devil?
Limbo with Mephisto.
There's a difference.
You do realize I can hear everything.
Bastard wants Kathan back less than we do. Count on that.
Coward. You two deserve each other.
Hate me all you want when we get home, kid. But it's the only option.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
He's got a point, Johnny. Our arrangement was for you.
Don't get cute with me, yuppie.
Oh, I'd love to see the look on his face when he gets back. But, first things first. Let's see if you're worth all the fuss, shall we?
I hope you don't mind a little diversion.
I promise it won't be any worse than what Lilith had planned for you. But here we are. Here you are, child of the blood.
Hell's greatest imposter. Always too cowardly to face me himself.
Your time will come, Ryder. But today, my interests lie elsewhere.
Something. I guessed you were aligned with Lilith. You were too weak for this fight. Welcome assistance. I'm going to get you for this. No one else concerned about where we are.
It may look like hell, but don't believe your eyes.
Your mother abandoned you. Feel my call.
chosen you.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. Once again, the Lich servants fall. Return to your mother. Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Through the ages, but you, little hunter, are something truly unique.
Your very existence is against the rules.
Your words are meaningless to me, demon.
You'll come to understand me in time. They always do.
Vengeance has come!
Not being on the receiving end of your wrath.
I had heard your little team was making trouble up there, Lilith.
You haven't seen anything yet, but your time will come.
Do not realize the trouble you are in, friend.
Only the innocent.
Your efforts send shockwaves across the multiverse, Hunter. Your mother will be so proud.
I am just getting started.
Good. So am I.
Usurper! You forget. You are not the ruler of Limbo. I am!
Ileana, nicely done. You always were so gifted.
So gifted, you stole me from my parents. Twisted me into a living weapon until I cast you from this very realm?
I mean, yes.
This is starting to sound familiar.
I have reopened Blaze's portal. As well as a few others. Leave now. Mephisto and I have some catching up to do.
A minor inconvenience.
Lost you, child. I am pleased you. The page. He carries the page. Retrieve it for me.
Come and get it.
Pan into the fire. I hope you've got some fight left in you.
On that, we are agreed.
They have not changed their plans.
Are they stronger than they look, at least?
Aren't allowed to take your life.
I fail her. Suffer.
It's nice.
Come to be willing.
My mother will sacrifice any and all of her children to achieve her goals.
How sad.
Yourself blindly for Lilith? You are more foolish than you look. A change of mind?
Job done.
None can escape.
Twisting inside me, you know? Who's to say I won't?
You are not Blaze, Ravi.
But I led you straight to him. Played right into his little game. If Ilyana hadn't been there...
But I was there, Ravi. As you are always for me. It is time we go home.
I'm gonna find him. Blaze. And when I do...
Blade and I, we've worked with Johnny before.
Ilyana called Limbo home. With that Mephisto creeper living there? Heard about the Limbo adventure.
That doesn't sit right with me, Hunter.